out. This is a Black Widow.
This is my bike.
Woo, this is nice.
Randy, this is a 2020 Black Widow Silverado.
Woo, yes.
It's a 6.2 in it, a 6-inch lift.
Wow.
Black Widow machined wheels.
Machined wheels.
The fender flares. It is a Z71,
nice.
Of course.
True.
It's got Black Widow step bars on it.
Nice. Oh, yes. I didn't see that before.
Oh, yeah. Cool. I pay attention to everything.
Nice.
Now, one thing it does have in it that's really cool. This is an RST. That's what it started like.
Right.
RST. SCA got a hold of it.
Yes.
They put their branding on it. They did their black magic on it.
Yes, black magic.
That's right. So it's got the factory bed liner. It's going to have factory warranty on it.
Right.
But we'll go into detail about that.
Okay.
I just want to get this on the road. What about you?
Let's do it.
Let's do a test drive.
Let's do it. Nice. Black Widow dash paint.
That is gorgeous, isn't it?
Isn't that awesome?
It's so awesome.
All right, let's see just the looks we get on this
panel. Oh my gosh.
Holy smokes. Look at everybody looking at it. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, everybody's looking like, what's that?
That lady in the van.
Oh, that nice. I love this right here. Look.
The stitching, the Black Widow. Oh,
this
my gosh.
Is nice. What are we in?
This
what are we in?
2020 Black Widow Silverado.
Nice.
Now, SCA Performance takes this truck. Right from GM. We don't touch it.
Yeah, we don't touch it.
They take it. They do, I'm calling it their black magic on it.
Black magic, all right.
They customize it. It's got a 6.2 liter in it already.
Right.
So it's going to perform. They put exhaust on it. They put all the step bars, the wheels, tires, the lift. It's got that 6-inch lift. Those machined wheels like we were talking about. And I mean, they get the wheels finished. I mean, it's gorgeous.
And with the big wheels on here?
It rides good.
And
it's a good lift.
It's now quiet.
It's a good
with the big wheels.
Exactly.
It's still quiet in here.
Exactly. Well, number one, that shows you if you use quality stuff. Starting out with a quality vehicle.
Quality vehicle.
And then you're using quality parts.
Quality floor mats. GM parts.
Oh, yeah.
Accessories. Everything.
It's got
nice.
It's got heated seats. Heated steering wheel.
Wow. So it's the. You say it's the RST.
It's the RST is what it started out like as.
Okay.
And now it's the Black Widow RST.
Right.
Uh oh.
Look, more looks.
That's right. I'm gonna get on it a little bit.
You know it. Yeah, kick it right down. Nice.
It's a hot rod.
It sounds good, boy.
Yeah.
Hey, oh.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know that. It has a sunroof.
It's got a sunroof. That's
right. Black Widow. Oh, look, there's a Black Widow. No, it's not. Oh, I didn't know it had a sunroof.
Oh, yeah. So.
Oh, shoot, man.
You know, this isn't, you know, this video,
yeah.
We can talk about all the standard equipment stuff that comes with the RST. But how many RSTs have we done?
Yep.
Let's talk about the cool stuff.
Yes.
Okay, so it's got the lift, got the big wheels and tires, but guess what? It handles like a regular truck because the quality parts, it, you know, you're gonna have
6-inch lift, is that what you said?
Yeah, six inch lift. Okay. You're gonna have all the factory warranties on it,
right?
I mean, because SCA certified through GM,
sure,
so you don't have to worry about powertrain
or anything like that,
bumper to bumper, because it comes standard like any other truck,
right?
There's just a small upcharge for the upgrades,
sure.
But I mean, look what you're getting.
It's well worth it, man. This is a nice.
It's super nice. Leather steering wheel.
Super truck.
The gauges are sharp.
Look at the gauges.
I mean, those
gauges. The gauges. Look at the
mixture of stainless steel. And
they got two spiders on there. Look.
That's right.
One, two. You didn't know that, did you? You got a red one.
That's right. Black. And you know, honestly, the fuel mileage isn't going to be much worse than our regular trucks because they haven't gone so big as far as wheels and tires to where it's just going to heat it all up.
Sure.
So
storage,
the
same storage capacity. I mean, you got everything.
There's a goodie bag.
SCA goodie bag. What's in it? Let's open it up. Hurry. We're at a stoplight. We'll open it up. What's in there? Just about SCA Performance.
Oh, yeah. Books and
all
box.
That good stuff. Nice.
Ooh.
Cool.
That's the tuner.
Nice.
The speedometer tuner.
Oh,
so,
nice. Everything.
So you have, so that's another thing I was going to talk about.
Right.
Because it's lifted. It's got this tuned speedometer in it. Where's
right.
A digital speedometer now?
Right.
It's accurate. It's not a messed up speedometer like a lot of people. You know, you lift a truck and put bigger wheels and tires on it, your speedometer is going to be off by 5 or 10 miles
an hour. And SCA does a fantastic job.
Let me tell you, this is the first Black Widow I've seen up close and personal. And let me tell you, it's quality.
Well worth it.
It really is
quality. Well worth it,
people. Anybody knows me watching these videos, everybody knows that I'm a car nerd.
Yep.
But, I mean.
You've been chomping at the bit.
Oh, yeah. I mean, so it's.
And look at this big doggy bone holder in the back.
That's right. And another thing I wanted to mention, Randy, you might be able to get it right here. Look at the functional hood scoops.
Oh, I see that. That's nice. Look at that.
That's to help get some of that heat out of the engine bay.
Right.
That way, it's going to perform
at
its optimal, or the best it can.
Right, sure.
I mean,
nice. So, cool. Oh, yeah, storage over
there. Oh, yeah.
This is nice. I like this, JJ.
Power sliding and tilting roof.
Right.
Power, look. Power rear
windows.
Glass. So look, you do that, and then you do this. It's like having a convertible.
Oh, like in bug shield and everything.
That's right. Yeah. Oh, I like it. Let's get on.
I'm gonna hear us then. Do it. Man.
You can really nice. Hear that exhaust now.
Nice.
So now.
All right, JJ. What do they need to do?
They need to check us out, jackburford.com.
Okay.
Come see us in person, 819 Eastern Bypass. Get one of those test drives we're talking about.
Right.
Check us out on all the social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to us on YouTube. And we'll see you all when you get here.
Come on,
because
boys.
You this don't want to miss out on checking this truck out.
Nice. This is very nice.
I feel nice. Blah, I feel fancy.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, I quit.
Weirdo.